The Beckenham train station will be after this video. This is the Kenwick train station, so won't be no trains here today. I can't believe they still left the ticket machine there on this station. This is Kenwick. And I don't know why they didn't took the other machines out yet. They haven't done it yet. Probably lazy workers. So if you like the subscribe, you can subscribe to this channel. This is DJ, MTT bus 171. If you want to subscribe to this channel, you can go ahead. So this is the Kenwick train station. The other one is over there. That's on the Armadale side. This side's the Perth side, and it's just left there. So I don't know what's going on with this one. I think they're going to knock it down anyway. So that's what they'll do. They did the Beckenham one. They did the Cannington one, Oak Street, and whatever the other stations are on there. They've done those. So thanks for watching this video, and just gonna walk up this end. Oh god, if there's two Muppets getting my video, that's their fucking fault. So thanks for watching. This is a Kenwick train station that's getting, it's got no trains. So thanks for watching this video. There's another look to have a last look at this video and have a last look at the station. It's not, probably not going to last very long here. Thanks for watching this video. So have a last look at it. It's not going to be there. And some dickhead has decided to come into my video. Oh well, that's his fault. It's not my fault. It's their fault. See you later. Have a good day. People on the DJ, I just want to know, this video is, this train station is always just starting and getting pulled down. That's the Beckenham one, and that's where they started this there. There's the end of it right there. That's how much they started on, right there. So all they have to do is knock that down because of what they did over there. So they got to do this one here. And then from there, they'll probably go up to Kenwick and do the next one in Kenwick. I did the video of that one, so if you want to go to that one, go to the Kenwick one. So that's what they've done. Thanks for watching this video. And have a good day, everybody.